Welcome back, 6:43 right now. And new this morning, police are searching for several suspects behind a violent robbery on the street in Queens. The suspects approached the 16-year-old victim on the street last Tuesday, knocking him off his scooter before punching and kicking him along with his two passengers. The teen was stabbed in the back and the suspects took off with his scooter, backpack, and phone. A Good Samaritan took the teen to the hospital. He is in stable condition.